Chapelle has tested positive for COVID-19.
He is now in quarantine, according to his publicist. Chapelle was scheduled to perform in Austin, Texas, but his remaining shows have been canceled. Word is he is asymptomatic, but implemented protocols including rapid testing for his recent audiences and daily testing for himself and his team.